Do a biz. Boy, that's pretty stupid. Man. Like Hulk Hogan's like, this is my Hall of Fame ring, brother. This is my Hall of Fame ring. I worked for this for 35 years. Now give me your hand. This is yours. You give me all the power of the Hulkamania. And Abyss is like, I feel the power. I feel the power of the Hulkamania. Man. And then also we have that black macho man guy. And that black macho man person who's like, ooh yeah. Okay, it's funny like a month. But it's not funny anymore, and he's been doing it for 4 years. Stop already. Do a different gimmick. Do your own gimmick. We already know. We're like, oh, I get Macho Man. Also, I remember I saw a video on YouTube. It's called Wrestling Before and After. Some moron did this. Macho Man before and then for after he put the black person. That's not who Macho Man is. Boy, man, WWE and TNA. Okay, first, wrestling can be cheesy, but I still find it to be still entertaining. Okay? Still fun to be entertaining. And this video probably is going to take a long... This video is probably going to be a long one. I don't know. And, what else is... What's also an update? Man. I don't know, man. What about, oh wait, I already talked about the movies. Especially No Holds Barred would suck so bad. And of course, I heard that Santa with Muscle was pretty bad. I don't get why a lot of people think of those movies. Those movies suck. Man. That's all I gotta say. Wrestling. So, what else is there to talk about wrestling? What about those other movies, like Ready to Rumble? That was terrible. The only good wrestling movie I suggest is The Wrestler. Because it actually makes a storyline, and it does not have to be about wrestling. And No Holds Barred, all it is just a rip-off of Rocky III. You know, the black guy challenges Hulk Hogan to a fight. That's basically what it is, folks. Man. And of course, there's other matches. Fight. There's other matches, if I remember. There's only with Hulk. Man, I remember WrestleMania 3 when Hulk Hogan picked up Andre the Giant. Well, actually, I wasn't even born that time. I just watched it. Some friends just gave me the tape and said, here, you can have this. I'm like, okay. Man, and now Hulk Hogan's in TNA. And this is gonna dominate Monday night? Boy. Of course, any TNA fans will be like, yay! Like I said, TNA fans are the easiest target all time. Man. And especially the worst, I still remember the worst Monday Night Raw of all time is the Slammy Awards. That's 3 hour show freaking suck. I don't care what anybody say. That just sucks. But I've not watched. The only show I have not watched is SmackDown because I don't get the channel. I have to keep update by WWE.com and probably watch it on there. That's about it. So I don't have no clue what to say. That wrestling can be fun to watch, but at the same time, it can be really cheesy. Okay? Boy. That's all I gotta say, man. Wrestling. Oh, and also, I remember at TNA, we also saw Eric Bischoff gave a hairnet to Jeff Jarrett in a spatula. What the heck? What in the world? If I was Jeff Jarrett, I'd be like, hey, Eric Bischoff, I don't do flip burger. I'm a wrestler. Get somebody, give me an opponent out here right now. I don't care who it is. I give me someone from WWE. Give me someone from TNA. Give me Kane. Give me the Great Khali. Give me the Big Show. Give me a Biz. I don't care who it is. Man. Well, I know this video got kind of long. So, that's about it. Wrestling. That's all I'm going to say, man. I know I've been... I kept my mouth shut for like... I don't know for how long, but that's about it. Wrestling. Too Cool Joey 7 over and out.